appreciated. With that in mind, is there any future expectations for a spin-off Justice show or a film?
Well, that would be great. Raise your voice.
Never say never, I guess.
My question is for Tom. I know when the show started, you were a freshman in high school. I was too, actually, at the time. So, I just graduated college, so did Clark's character drop out, or did he get a graduate?
Well, I think we just found one person in the room who hasn't seen every episode. Yes, he's taking a sabbatical from school. I'm not sure he's going to go back. He had some issues to deal with on the farm and saving the world. So hopefully, maybe over the internet, he can get his bachelor's. Just kidding, by the way.
Alright, first I just wanted to say all of you are just absolutely amazing. And now my question is for Tom, and that question is, what do you plan on doing after the show is over, after season 10?
Hellcats.
No, Tom is actually the executive producer on a new show that is airing on the CW this year, and has been very, very busy behind the scenes as well.
Yeah, I was wondering if there's going to be a chance for Lex Luthor to come into this season.
Well, nothing would make us happier than to have Rosie back.
He threatened me that he was going to be in the audience for this panel, so everyone take a look at the next one. I'm not sure if he made it, but he told me.
And the door is wide open, so if you want him back, let him know.